I used to have the naive impression when I first started out doing this that we elected politicians to represent us. Me, you, we elected politicians to represent us. We voted for them, they campaigned, we support them, and we elected them to represent us. I'm very comfortable saying that they don't represent us. They represent these big companies that's got the big campaign dollars and got the big budgets to give them whatever they want and forget about others.